My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like, yeah.
Low-key and stand candid, reflect on all the things I try my hand at. Search for the equation to persuasions I'm used to. Finding comfort in the zones of closet bones I get loose to. A mountain is Fontaine, spinning in monsoon and grinning this high octane. Explosive how I came, rolling down the hills cause life's a hassle. Encircled by my folly like a moat surround a castle. Stay afloat, catch a second wind, thin is the air I breathe. Teary eye, nose running, wipe the snot off my sleeve.
This is one of the most prevalent issues in our community. As you've heard, it affects many of the people that we see every day.
More recently, it has become a struggle for the local food pantries to provide for the hungry families in the community.
Because this issue affects our community, we as a community need to work together to assist in the fight against hunger.
Too often, the different features of the community become isolated, working separately.
But, as we've seen through positive communities, improvement is made through the connections of people in cooperation to achieve a common goal.
I've always seen the need of it. I've worked in the public all my life. I worked for supermarkets for 40 years managing them, and I saw people coming in. I know what hunger is about, and I've seen people that are hungry, and I want to help out. But eight bars of the truth will do. I believe there's a bride that's stunning, and I believe in the kingdom coming. I believe if you seek the truth, you don't need to look for it.
My name is Ruth Gilbert Whitner, and I'm the superintendent of schools of the Whitman-Hanson Regional School District. Well, I've been very involved in programs that are designed to help hunger problems probably most of my adult life. One of the things I've been involved a lot with are food pantries and also food shelters.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
I worry tremendously about children and children and hunger, because as we know, that if children don't have good nutrition, their brains don't grow well, their bodies don't grow well, they become more susceptible to disease and to infection. And often hunger is associated with poverty, and poverty is associated with low achievement, poor medical health, things such as that.
My home, all I have known, where I got grown, streets we would roam, out of the darkness, I came the farthest, among the hardest survivors.
Unfortunately, you can't do any of the other things that you need.
Accept no defeat, surrender, retreat, we struggle fighting to eat, and we
at our elementary levels, young children, and maybe you all did the same thing when you were younger and in elementary school, have collected food for the various food pantries in Whitman-Hanson. It's been a big initiative in Whitman-Hanson for many, many years. Since we've had the community service learning program, it now is tied much more with the
so many wars, settling scores, bringing us promises, leaving us poor. I heard them say, love is
everybody, but most certainly students like you. Adults can help, children can help, you can be any age. You can help from being a young child who bakes cookies with a mom or dad, and that goes in and helps someone, or you could be someone who helps prepare the food or gives a cash donation. I think people of all ages can help, and I think people of all ages need to be aware of how important it is to try and fight hunger.
It's not far away, but for now we say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back.
We made it our challenge to better the community by strengthening ties.
Through financial support of local businesses.
Volunteering support of community members.
Cooperation with active charitable organizations.
And the sharing of community resources like the school system, law enforcement, and other significant institutions.
Together, we can aid in the fight against hunger.
Stronger, just like a waving flag, just like